And more Asian clams have been found in areas off Lake George, including a bay that is known for an annual summer party. The Lake George Asian Clam Task Force says the invasive species has taken hold in four new spots, including Log Bay in the town of Bolton. The bay is home to a party that draws thousands every July. It's also a popular boating spot. The Lake George Park Commission says we can expect a bigger survey in the coming weeks.